Now we're going to do the 7 chord. Now the 7 chord, we just do use a D shape on the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th strings. Just like you do a D way down here, where you just move it over to the 2nd, 3rd, and 4th string. So when we do our C-shaped cascades, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 1. And remember, when we do that D shape, all we have to do is move it up 4 frets, and it's the same chord all the time. Move it up 4 frets, move it up 4 frets, move it up 4 frets, move it up 4 frets. Same thing going backwards. That won't be a one fingered because the 2 and the 4 are open. So, basically, let's move everything up a key. Let's move it up to the key of D sharp. And we'll do it right here. Or the key of D. We'll just call this the key of D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. So when you do your 6, you just use the same fret right there. Just take your first finger and put it on the 2nd string, and that will be the beginning of your D shape. And then your 3rd finger goes on the 3rd string, and your, well, actually you use your 2nd finger. So right there, and just slide your 2nd finger down 1 fret. Here's the 6th chord. Slide your 2nd finger down 1 fret, and then put the other 2 fingers there for the D shape. That's a 7 there. Move it up 4 frets. It's a 7 there. Move it up 4 frets. It's a 7 there. Move it up 4 frets. It's a 7 there. And then from your 2nd finger right there, you just know that you have to go down, skip a fret, and then do your cascade shape. There's your 1 again. So let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Slide it down. 1, 7. Actually, you slide down just 1 fret, because the other one we showed you was the key of C sharp. And remember, we moved up to the key of D, so. So there's your D shape. So remember, down here when we're playing in the key of C, it's easy to go from the D shape, there's a D chord, to the C chord. So you just got to keep in mind that you're doing the same thing, but at a different perspective angle. Here's your D shape, and there's your C shape, all on the same string. Let's do that again. There's the 1. There's the 2. There's the 3. There's the 4. There's the 5. There's the 6. There's the 7. 7 way up here also. And there's the 1. So if you get lost, use your ear and do the Sound of Music song. To